It was just really weird.
So some stuff fell over. That's not a big deal.
No, I know. It wasn't even my fault, but he sent me home right after that. I'm just really worried. He was supposed to finalize my stuff today.
And he said he would, right?
Yeah.
So that's a good thing.
Yeah, it just didn't feel like he meant it. Like he just said it to get me out of the building. Wait a sec, I have another call.
Yeah, this is just the demo.
Hello?
Hey, Rebecca. It's Raymond.
Oh, hi, Mr. Delver. Look, if I did anything wrong today, just...
No. I wanted to apologize. You've done a fantastic job. I'm just not feeling too well. That's actually why I'm calling. I know it's late, but we just got 3 new cadavers, and no one else can make it in right now. I was hoping you could come in and take care of them.
Well, yeah. Are you sure? I mean, of course.
Excellent. You were doing me a huge favor. I took care of the rest of your onboarding. We're all set. And your new badge is in your personal belongings drawer in the back room.
That's great. Thank you. I'm on my way right now. I hope you feel better.
Thanks again. I'll see you tomorrow.
Bye. Holy shit! That was him. He signed me on. He needs me to come in tonight.
See? I told you it was fine. Congratulations.
Thanks. I have to go, like, right now. I'll talk to you later. Where are my keys? Where are my keys? God, I always lose those. Where are my keys? God,
I have
those.
Them. They're right here. They're. I just had them.
Where are my keys? God, I lose those.
Yeah, you lost them 3 times.
There we go. I don't have my clipboard. All right, I guess I'll head to the back and get started.
Good though I choose the item you wish to use, must be not all places to be used, may cause the use item.
At least I can keep track of things.
I did great. So, I found fuses. They're in the desk. Literally the first bottom left drawer. What do they need them for in their
particular?
Rebecca, thank you for coming in on such short notice. The body currently in the embalming room is done, so please return it to cold storage and get started on the next one. I've left the key to the embalming room on the top drawer of the front desk, case I already got it. Don't forget your keyboard. I've been wanting to play this game since I saw Markiplier and Jacksepticeye play. I just have the demo, I didn't play the whole game. I'm gonna say how I like the demo, if I like it, then I'm gonna buy it. It's $25 on Steam, but I also want Stray, that's $30. It'll probably pay better on, like, PlayStation, but we don't have a PlayStation right now.
Yes, we do. We
Hey, look, stuff! There's stuff everywhere! So many of the jump scares in their lasers that I'm pretty sure I should be able to handle it.
Yeah.
Maybe, as long as it's no creepy faces.
But then again.
No. No, then again.
You know very well that you are not handling all those scares.
I handle the scares just fine, sir.
Oh.
Dude, oh. Your head's all messed up. Did they even do anything to you? Like. Ugh.
Thank you.
20 minutes just to figure out how to play him back in there. What is my problem? I don't know who the next person is. Run, Rebecca! You saw it and he didn't even tell me.
Yeah.
He wanted that.
I thought
you wanted that to happen.
And then you jumped and I'm like, nah, just soon.
I did. Oh, nice.
Okay, I have no idea what I was doing.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm supposed to grab somebody else, but I don't remember. I'm just gonna grab them. Jesus.
I died horribly last
time.
Check you out.
Let's not say we didn't. Wait, I need to go get... I swear, if anything else tries to, jump scare me, I'm gonna punch the computer. I need to turn this thing down. She just turned my light off. cadaver information records. Record system icon to open the program. After selection. Record system.
I need to file the copy up front. Time to embalm. Hold anything else.
He's doing this to me. No, I don't want to.
Come to me.
Ready?
Hey.
Oh my god. I'm sure.
No! I'm not going! I hate you! Please! Don't!
Miss Owens.
What?
They've done an increase for you, so that's 300 milligrams now. Let me know if you have any questions, okay?
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you so much. I don't care about anything. I don't want to be here without you. Please, just... I love you.
I'm missing something.
Oh, I get those. Stop it. Look. me on the head.
I can't use that here.
I can use that. Okay. There we go. Okay, just bump the buddy drain.
I can't use that here. There we go.
The door is open. The four seals have marked my coming. The halls of Satan echo my return. I am here.
Excuse you.
Not even one sigil.
Yeah, it's the devil. So,
can my name be so far from reach?
Shh.
I bear no.
Yeah, I'm gonna get scared.
I suffer no bondage but this rotten, weak, pathetic corpse. Look at me! Look at this pitiful flesh I am serving to. But this body is no longer mine. I have my prize.
Let me look at my clipboard real quick. Make sure I didn't forget anything. Shut it! Yeah, I'm fine.